The people of Oregon have a long history of breaking rules, of finding ways to get things done.
Collaboration and innovation, it's in our blood.
And thanks to an extraordinary act of philanthropy from Penny and Phil Knight, University of Oregon researchers will come together to create and solve like never before. The Phil and Penny Knight Campus for Accelerating Scientific Impact, a $1 billion initiative, will be the single most significant change in the 140-year history of the University of Oregon.
This gift from Penny and Phil Knight changes the course of the university. It's going to create an epicenter for scientific impact in Oregon.
So just picture it, laboratories having undergraduates working side by side with professors, with postdocs, with graduate students.
A structure that allows scientists to move without barriers across different fields in highly innovative ways.
Infinite opportunity in terms of the directions that this may lead.
Opportunities for work that hasn't been possible before.
It can lead to a product or an innovation or a cure.
That's where the magic's gonna happen.
Reversing the effects of brain injury, sustainable earthquake-resistant building materials, drugs to fight disease, an incredibly generous $500 million gift to accelerate the process of scientific discovery and turning research into reality.
It should be profound, and it should be profound for the entire state as well as for the university.
When we think about the next generation of scientists, this is where they're going to want to be.
Phil and Penny have such love for the school and such faith in our school that they're willing to invest in our future.
The Phil and Penny Knight Campus for Accelerating Scientific Impact at the University of Oregon.
This gift changes everything.